Jean Beau Finley. Damn, I'm starting to wish I kept this fool for myself. Rich dandy who read one too many dime novels, out there trying to play outlaws with the big boys. Loves himself just as much as his daddy clearly didn't. Spent his inheritance rounding up the best gunmen money can buy, but they don't give a damn about Beau. Their only job is to make him look good, get his name in the newspapers. He and some of his fancy rifle club friends have taken over the old mansion at Shady Bell. Lots of guards, lots of weapons. Nothing but the best for young Beau. So why don't you head over there and dirty up his suit a little?
Into my watch me hit a tree right in front of me. Send me straight. Hell. Peek-a-boo. I'm coming for you, Beau. Poor God, Beaumont. You fellas come out there. I'm outside, nobody else has to die. They come outside, nobody else has to die. Oh, boys, forget I used to live here.
Use everything we got. Whoa, don't shoot. I'm telling you, the only thing valuable around here are those weapons and this suit.
Now, where were we? There, pretty boy, I got your hat. Good long, long locks he's got. By gravity. Better be.
Good Lord! You're against me!
Oh, yeah, I didn't kill him. The wall killed him.
Got a cold sale all lined up for them. The county thanks you for your service.
One of the new legendaries. I wonder if they'll...
drop them once a week like the day before? There's just a bunch in there. I just have to look. It'll reset or something.